Hello everyone and welcome to Class Spring's Kitchen. Today recipe is how to make the Vietnamese steamed buns. The buns have the shrimp and pork fillings. The skin is very fluffy and soft, and the filling is so delicious, including the Vietnamese sausage and the chicken egg. These Vietnamese steamed buns are homemade, so they have the taste that I like, not too sweet and not too salty. These steamed buns are very good for breakfast. You can make a whole bunch of them, then store them in the freezer. And in the morning, you take some of them out and put them in the steamer. Then you have the hot buns ready for breakfast. Dry mushroom that I use in the steamed bun is about 16 grams. I soak the mushroom in the water for 30 to 45 minutes. And the rice facsimile, I use only 9 grams. I also soak it in the water for half hour. And the pork in this recipe, I use 200 grams. Cut them into small pieces and then put them in the food processor for a couple minutes. I also use 150 grams of shrimp to mix with the ground pork. With the shrimp, you don't have to blend it in the food processor, just cut them into small pieces. And I use one green onion. Keep the white pork, just chop the green pork into small pieces. And one shallot, remove the skin. Soak it in the water for a little bit, because it smells very strong. Chop the shallot into small pieces. I use from 2 to 3 cloves of garlic. Peel off the skin and cut into small pieces. After soaking the rice facsimile for 1/2 hour in the water, remove the water and cut them shorter. I also use about 80 grams of jicama. Peel off the skin, wash them, and chop them into small pieces. After soaking the dry fungi for 45 minutes, cut them into small pieces. Add about 2/3 of a tablespoon of oyster sauce into the meat, 2 teaspoons of chicken powder, 1/3 teaspoon of brown black pepper, and 1 teaspoon of sugar is optional. I didn't add any salt into the meat because I don't like the salty taste. Cook from 2 to 3 Vietnamese sausage on medium heat for 20 minutes. Turn the upside down and boil the 2 eggs for 10 to 12 minutes. Cut the sausage and the egg. This is gonna be the filling of the steamed buns. Steam the ground pork and shrimp on medium heat for 30 minutes. To make the skin of the steam buns, I use red lotus flower. About 1 bag is almost 1 pound, which is 454 grams. Put the red lotus flour into the mixing bowl. Prepare a glass of 75 ml of water. Use 1 bag of yeast, which is 7 grams. Mix it with the water for 10 minutes. I use the sugar to add to the red lotus flour, which is 50 grams, and fat-free milk. I use about 290 milliliters of fat-free milk, which contains the sugar. Mix the sugar with the milk from 1 to 2 minutes and continue to stir. Add the yeast to the red lotus flour, then stir for 1 minute. Then add the milk and continue to mix until the dough is soft and not sticky. In this recipe, I don't use any cooking oil or butter to mix with the dough. I mix it naturally with all the natural ingredients, just not using any oil or butter. Then put the dough in a bowl, cover with the plastic wrap, let it sit for 1 hour. And this is the dough after 1 hour. Then divide it up into 16 small bones. Flat the dough and add the filling, then make the shape of the steam buns. These are very delicious steam buns that are homemade. The filling tastes really good. Very delicious, not too sweet and not too salty. The skin is so soft and fluffy, very smooth and very white. These steam buns, I think they're so good for breakfast. Just warm them up in the steamer in the morning, then you have the breakfast ready.